take this opportunity to announce to the entire church a program to construct some 30 smaller temples immediately.
I invite the young people of the church to learn about and experience the spirit of Elijah.
Learn doctrine through the new online curriculum, Come Follow Me.
An able young man will have the option of being recommended for missionary service beginning at the age of 18. Worthy young women may be recommended for missionary service beginning at age 19 instead of age 21.
We're starting on a journey, we're following the light. It's giving us direction, leading us to life. We'll follow where it leads us, wherever it may be. Whether to a land of promise or through the stormy seas, no matter how far, we're not afraid. His love will light the way, so we will stand up. All together, raise our eyes up to the sky. With faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh. We will give what we've been given, live our lives with faith, lift the poor around us and help them on their way. Cherish every step, so when we meet our maker, there's nothing to regret. No matter how far, we're not afraid, 'cause love will light the way. So we will stand up all together.
We will embark.